a good friend to me was a song that I wrote for my guitar. You know, it's a relationship that a lot of people don't speak about, you know. A kid and their guitar, you know. When I first immigrated from Scotland, there was a lot of things that I was able to tell my guitar that I couldn't tell anybody else, you know. I would come in from school and I would pick it up, and everything that was inside of me, everything that was, you know, bothering me or getting to me, I sat down with my guitar and I was able to get it off my chest, literally. Through the years, my guitar has come everywhere with me, whether it be in vans, trains, buses, airplanes, all the different countries, all the different places we've played. My guitar has been a good friend to me. And I wanted to write a song about it. I wanted to dedicate a song to my old guitar.
I said it's been in here 5 days now, owned by some songwriter.